That breaking news right now, Oklahoma Highway Patrol responding to a deadly crash in Payne County this morning. 7:56, I'm Kylie Walker.
And I'm Alejandra Briones. Sky 5 over that scene in the last 20 minutes. This is on US 177 at East 68th Street between Stillwater and Perkins. US 177 is closed in that area. Oklahoma Highway Patrol and Stillwater Fire are responding, and we are working to get more details. We'll bring that to you as they come in.